communication with Eve, only May 29, 2016, Alleluja. The sun is hot in the whole cosmos. All particles are in constant pressure. The particles in the universe hates with the male particles, which are opposed. Everything is on a particular system. Energy particles form a chemical reaction, which flows into all layers of oxygen. Oxygen is unique in the vacuum of space. It is part of space in which a vacuum chamber in which the oxygen is held and cannot go into the space. Space is at a basis other than vacuum. The vacuum is loaded with air and space is loaded with oxygen. Nitrogen absorbs everything in the vacuum of space. Nitrogen is a part of the molecules that form the neutralizing energy source of the cell wall. It is the evolution of the cosmic principle. We are now over your atmosphere. We have a lot of new spherical molecules that during our trip we were to take into our computer. We have a lot of work to form a cell to another educational system, which will be justified to the human damage. The human nucleus and brain is large damaged. It is caused by a chemical process, which does not protect human beings, but it hurts them. We have a strong pressure over your atmosphere. Our computer shows strong waves, magnetic storms that manipulate our ship. We must hold our source, which is protected from the pressure of your atmosphere. Your atmosphere makes strikes more than ever before. Toxins are a test for human beings. Second sun is hidden intentionally. Only someone somewhere sees second sun, much as when you catch a glimpse of us. Also in a certain angle. Second sun is more certain angle. It is more an angle of about 5 angles, which can be located a second sun. Your leaders cannot handle. He does not know why the sun is hidden and sometimes not. They are trying to put more venom into ozone. The sky was covered with more. Your leaders engage in multiple spheres poisons. Breathe in poisons. It's a trap to test people. Chaos around the earth and chaos in people. Everything is connected. Animals and nature are suffering, crying that superficial humiliation. Career test on humans. It is more alien beings among you. But not us. There are several others. They are more for you. People have feelings and not know what's going on. People perceive the world in another dimension. You have a dual world. Spiritual and physical. Suddenly you cannot perceive. I guess we have a signal on the surface. Beware of evil creatures and people around you. Safety is the essence of life. Eve the task. Eve needs to higher realms. Soon we meet. See you soon. Nibiru is the second sun from another dimension that revolve around an axis, and a few thousand years back to your country. Earthquake shock is in the Earth's core. It's a big shift magnetism. Earthquakes will be oftentimes. Eve have to go, let us sail. We have a task that is important because of your leaders from around the world.